De donde vengo yo, la cosa no es fácil, pero siempre igual sobrevivimos. Vengo yo.
Año hace yo. My name is Margarita Trujillo Pérez. I'm a teacher in a small town in Antioquia, Colombia, called Guarda. As a teacher, I have had the opportunity to visit different countries because I'm anxious to know other cultures and overall to share experiences with my students. 2 years ago, I had the opportunity to travel to South Korea. There, I arrived in the city of Incheon, a place of beauty and wonderful contrast. Its friendly people, delicious food, and its brave young nation has a giant impressive development. What I love about Korea are its legendary palaces, the avenues and monuments that have a contrast with its capital. In Seoul, I visit Seoul Tower, which transports me to a spectacular image of the city. Hyundai, where you will be able to see numerous arty teens everywhere you go. It's a cool, trendy, and modern area in Seoul that has something for everyone and full of surprises. I love the craft market where you can buy craft for everyone. I really like the Hantung Fortress, Biomesa Temple, Baris Temple, Chandyun Dam Palace, Haiwan Yen, located in Hyunbongyun Palace. I admire Sejong Yugu Kim Seya because he's a symbol of wisdom. He's in the middle of the capital and he's like a hero. He invented one of the most complete languages in the world, which gives special identity of his nation with about roughly 50 million population. To me, Korea is more than a country, it's a home. All his cultural traditions like the rose, the newspaper, TV shows and movies with interesting contents, the food and the traditional customs, the beauty, generosity and warmth of his people make Korea a place where you want to stay forever. That's why I say Korea loves people. To us, Korea is respect, brotherhood, tradition, determination, discipline, perseverance,
innovation, creativity, and teamwork.
Korea loves people!
Vamos en moto, todo el que no tiene anda en rapimo, tu carretera de tapa pa' viajar, no hay plata pa' comer, pero sí pa' chupa, característica general, alegría total.